medieval look, yeah? And so even if they had to rebuild some things, but they didn't change anything, yeah?
Siena.
Yeah,
it's better if we do Siena first.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Hi, Elena. Hi, Elena. How are
Elena.
You?
Yeah. David. David. Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Hi, Elena.
Yes. Hi. Nice to meet you. Well, packed already? You packed your car, yeah?
I packed in the pastry shop. Oh, but I had to buy $100 of pastries. Just to park there.
Where's your car?
No, okay.
No, my car is a little bit further, but it takes me 2 minutes to, 5 minutes to walk there.
Okay.
Let's see how long it takes for the other car to get here.
So,
not too far.
So I'm not going to walk back yet. So I'll wait.
Let's wait. Let's see what time the other car comes here. Because back in one.
Specialità sandwich e porchetta panini toscani.
Dito tayo sa San Gimignano. I think they have. They might.
Go get some.
Okay, what's up? It's up to you.
Here we go.
Go get some.
It's up to you.
So San Gimignano is a very special event, one as a whole country. Yeah? And so it happened that they published, and San Gimignano dates to the very early that those who are in there read this book, like them. There were all made of cities, and then there were one family would build the tower, and then another family would come and say, hey, I wish I'll have a tower.
Okay.
I want to send it to Dasho. I'm going to keep you fit today, huh? Yeah, we're going to do some workout. I'm going to put it. Tower. It's called Torre Grossa, which means the big tower, while the other one that used to be the tallest one, thinks. Yeah? And so from here, how long these people walked to get here, San Gimignano. Yeah? And as you can see, it was so much money in places that were touched by pilgrimage. And through, so the northern gate, this would be the southern one, San Matteo here. Yeah? The work. So people that work downstairs and left. It's all over, except for some parts, but then it's all over. And they're still here. Most of the walls are still here.
I said
the cathedral, and I said, no, this is not the cathedral. The main church, yeah, in San Gimignano. It's very simple outside. It fits the whole architecture. Let's say, of course, it had its own flag. And then that guy over there, that bishop over there, he's actually San Gimignano, the person who gave his name to the city, to the invaders, and he told them, "Oh, they're hiding over there." They went there, and that was the way out. It was a city in the middle of a forest. They're called twin towers. Yeah, they're matching.
Is that officially a saint?
No, she's not officially a saint. She's considered a saint in San Gimignano because she was from here.